Sir Francis Jacobs was Advocate General at the European Court for nearly 20 years.
In those areas in which the European Court has competence, it takes precedence over anything else.
Yes, that is right. The court prevails over any national court decision, and it prevails over any national law within the areas in which the European Union is competent.